Is BTS Army toxic? The short answer is no. And in this video, I'm gonna prove it. Sure, there might be some annoying fans, just like in any fandom. But ARMYs are actually quite amazing. As you already know, BTS appeared on The Late Late Show with James Corden a few days ago. James Corden has always been nice to BTS and their fandom. For example, he handed out cupcakes to the ARMYs that were waiting in line to see BTS. He even wrote on one of the cupcake boxes, "Big love to the BTS Army." To thank James Corden, BTS fans donated to a charity he supports called Magic Breakfast. The charity provides school breakfast to hungry children in disadvantaged regions of the United Kingdom. After finding out, James Corden responded on Twitter, "Oh man, this BTS Army is real and full of love and is great. You have no idea how many children you have helped. Thank you, thank you, thank you." In just a few days, fans all around the world donated approximately $17,000, which will fund 44,000 breakfasts. ARMY also showed support for the foundation that Ashton Kutcher co-founded, called Thorn. He tweeted, "Thank you BTS and ARMY for the love for Thorn. As always, be nice, be like BTS."